好，去到呢題呢，又係一啲類似嘅題目，就係你自己有啲 self-occupied product 啦，你自己 self-use 嘅 product 到底有冇 cost 咧？咁梗係有 cost 啊！咁因為你有好多種唔同嘅選擇噶嘛。Whenever you have a choice, cost exists。只要你有選擇，你就有 give up；有 give up，你就有 cost。有啲咩選擇啊？用咗佢咯，賣咗佢咯，係咪？你都已經有兩個選擇啦，所以一定有 cost 嘅。好啦，咁翻返呢題嘅時候啦，Peter 自己有張可以 transferable 啊，即係有選擇啦，air ticket。咁唔 transferable 可唔可以選擇啊？梗係可以啦，抌咗佢啊嘛。OK，好啦，咁我哋翻返呢題啦，都係。咁佢有 transferable 嘅 air ticket，咁有邊一個 statement 係 correct 啫？佢係咪 figure 自己本身？唔係啦，點解啊？因為 involve cost to produce。係咪？唔要成本噶嘛？最緊要嘅 more is preferred to less，越多越好啊！個個都想要噶，你講咩 air ticket？咁所以佢唔係 figure 啦。好啦，跟住去到 B 題啦，B 題咧就話 Peter will not lose anything，即係如果佢唔見咗冇損失，咁梗係唔係啦？你話咗啦，佢嗰個 ticket 除咗自己用，都可以賣咗佢噶嘛？佢唔見咗嘅時候，佢一定冇咗一啲 value 噶，咁所以一定係有損失啦，即係損失咗個 value 啦。好啦。然之後啦，Peter 咧用嗰張 ticket 個 cost 啊，用啊係零喎，咁梗係唔係啦？佢用嗰張 ticket 去旅行嘅時候，咁即係 involve 咗啲乜嘢？時間啦，最少係咪啊？Time value used in alternative way，用喺其他方法得到嘅回報啊，咁呢個都係佢嘅 opportunity cost 嚟噶，咁所以呢個都唔係 D 就肯定係啦，不過睇下咩嚟嘅先。Opportunity cost，Peter using the ticket 啊，will increase。幾時會增加？If the price of ticket increase，咁就係啦。好似睇翻呢個個案咁，佢可以用咗佢或者買咗佢。Cost of using the ticket，即係話當佢揀咗自己用啦，咁剩翻賣咗佢就係佢嘅 opportunity cost 啦。咁而家賣佢嘅時候個 value 上升嘅話，即係佢個 opportunity cost 咧係上升咗啦。所以答案係 D。